I did this morning. Once the fog had burned off, that is, and there was nothing but blue skies seemed to be hanging above the Bay Area. A hot air balloon race, but as it turned out, two-thirds of the competitors in that race dropped out, one of them in flames. Channel 7's Ed Leslie has the rest of the story.
Six balloons took off across the bay in a race designed to call attention to a new cellular phone system.
And a lot of deflated egos.
Around the world in 80 days, it was not. This balloon race went awry almost right away.
Balloons were sponsored by local radio and TV stations, including Channel 4. News Center 4's Rita Cohen explains what went wrong.
Now let's pray. And if you've got sin in your life, if there's something you know you ought not be doing, then say, God, I'm sorry, forgive me. I want that out of my life, and so we'll pray that first.
Anything I can tell you about landing sites or weather,
yeah, landing
wind or anything
sites.
Around
tell
here.
Me about some possible landing sites.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your.
Well, I know where I'm going to try to go, sure. I've known that for years.
A radio balloon was heading for the cliffs at Angel Island. In the gondola, reporter Gretchen Wells was calling the shots live on the air.
Oh, my God. Okay, we're hitting the cliff.
No, it was not a crash landing.
We hit the water, my equipment's destroyed, we had 6 inches of water in the bottom of the basket, then we went up again and then we hit a cliff three times with rocks and boulders falling all over us, and then we got tangled in trees, and if that's a routine landing, then I've got a lot to learn about ballooning.
Not a crash landing.
I've known that for years.
Well, did you hit that spot?
Okay, here's where we are over